What's on YouTube? Today I'm going to be unboxing a BB gun. Here's the box. It's still in packaging, but I got it a few days ago, so I just opened it and see how it looks. Okay. So here's the gun. The BB gun. Okay. This is a airsoft BB gun. I got 400 BBs with it. This gun takes 6mm BBs. So these are the plastic ones. This is the Wilder P22 BB gun. And it's spring powered. Even though it's mostly plastic, it still has metal parts, and it comes with two magazines. One is already in, and the other one is right here on the side. And the gun also has the orange tip. Seems like only the 6mm BB guns take, well, they have that little orange tip on the coolest. And my little brother, he wanted to be in the video. I'm gonna let all of my little siblings shoot it.
But
so like I said before, it takes.
One is sleep.
Yeah. So like I said before, this gun takes 6mm BBs. That's why it has the little metal tip plastic guard on there. The gun is mostly plastic, but it has metal parts for you to use it, and it comes with two magazines with 400 6mm BBs. Okay, so time to open it. These scissors are pretty strong, so it should be easy to open this. Okay.
Yes, it
should be. Okay, I gotta open some. I just pulled the rest on the side. I have another BB gun that I'm gonna show.
I like how this thing.
It takes steel BBs.
Yeah, it takes 400 BBs.
Doesn't take 400 BBs. It came with 400 BBs.
Yeah, 400.
Okay. So, here's the second magazine. Hey, Pop. There goes my other little brother back there. He just woke up.
Woke up? Close the door.
Okay, the gun has blowback. So, like, if I want to, I could pull this back. It's kind of tough, though.
Can I
look. When I shoot it, it's going to do this. Because it's spring powered, so the spring right here, if you ever see it, this is gonna hit the bullet. Shoot.
Okay.
Yeah, you try it. Don't break it. You got it? You see, it's kind of tough to pull it back, but I guess after you get used to it, see? It's kind of loud. Dang. I just hurt myself. Then I'm fine. No, but it's like this.
Can you pull it back for me?
Okay, so look. Now shoot it. Yep, he shot it. So every time you shoot, this little black piece back here is gonna pop back to shoot the bullet. I don't have any bullets in there yet, but
the bullets? Right here.
This right here is the trigger.
Yeah.
This is the trigger. This part is connected to it. This right here is the safety. When it's down, when this is down, it's on safety. When it's up, it's ready to fire.
Yeah.
this part right here. This part right here, this little part, right under the trigger. You pull this down, and it takes out the other mag.
Then you put the bullets in there, then you start shooting.
Yeah, this gun, how many does it hold? These magazines is 20 rounds, and I have two of them, so if I fill both of them up, I have 40 BBs in it. And you gotta make sure that you push it all the way in there, and you'll hear it click to go in. So right now it's on safety, now it's not. Okay, now we're going to load up the BBs.
Shoot a box with it.
And this is actually my first, well, my second BB gun, but guess my first blowback BB gun that, well, it holds 6mm BBs. So there's a lot of stuff that's very different with this gun than my other one.
Here's our little brother, Mike.
Yeah.
Hey.
Hey, Pop.
Hey,
you okay?
Come on.
Okay. See, they wanted to be in the video. I have to figure out how to load this, so I'll be back once I do that. Okay, I figured out how to load the BBs. You have to put it towards the front right here. The BBs are gonna go all the way down, and this holds 20. So I just have to load it up now, but as you push them through this little hole right here for the BBs, it's gonna go down to the spring.
I'm gonna pick that up.
Okay, so one part that I found out about the magazine is the bullets also come to the back too. That's where the spring is right here.
Yeah, spring.
And as you push them through here, it might be a little tough to load it after a while, but they go all the way down in the front, and then they loop up to the back where the spring is.
Yeah.
So now I have 20 in here. I can shoot at this box right here.
Yeah, the box that you ordered.
Okay. So we're going to put it. Whoa.
She's gonna put the walk.
Okay. I'm just gonna have to shoot it like that. Okay, now. Here is the box. I'm gonna shoot it. Oh, shoot. I'm taking the bullets out. I forgot it's supposed to do that. Okay, no more coming out. If you, after you do this the first time, like you pull it back, if you keep doing that, the bullets are gonna come out of the head of the gun.
Yeah.
I just dropped like three of them.
Okay. Four.
So I'm gonna shoot it. Come on back so you can see. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna let you see it. Go over there. Okay, and the gun is spring powered. My other one, it doesn't have blowback like this one. And it also, the bullets don't load like this in the magazine because I have a stick mag for that one, and it takes CO2. This one doesn't have that.
Yeah, it's a B22.
Okay. Whoa.
It got stuck. Look, guys. She shot it, and it got stuck right there.
Okay, so that's the first one that I shot, and it already did that. And I wasn't really that close.
Yeah, I wasn't really that close.
I'm going to shoot it a few more times, and then I'm going to let them shoot it.
Yeah.
You have to back up real quick. I got to do it again. And after every time you shoot, you're going to have to do it. You're going to have to cock it back every time because it's single shot. Single. Whoa. That one bounced back.
Yeah.
Okay, so the gun isn't really that strong, but it's like strong enough to where if you get close to something and you shoot it like it's gonna do that. Okay, I'm gonna shoot one more time and then I'm gonna let my brother shoot it. Whoa, that one just hit me. But I'm wearing a sweater, so I'm fine. Okay, y'all took a try. You wanna try to do it?
Okay.
Hold on, let's try it doing it. Look, do it in the camera. Look, he's trying to pull it back. See? When you do it, try to pull from behind, like, cause it's plastic, but it's hard plastic. So look, stand over here and shoot it.
What?
Whoa. Okay, now it's Pip's turn. Look, he's gonna try it. Let's see if he can do it. Look, put the hand. Okay, so he's trying to do it the way that I did it the first time. Where like I pull it down like this. Okay. Here, shoot it. No, come back over here. Do it in shoot it in the camera. Just shoot him right here. Look, not this. Like, you stand right here and shoot it.
Main play. Oh, it's gonna hit my face and it'll go back.
No, it's not gonna hit your face. Look, Fox.
It's gonna go back?
It's gonna fly back, but it's not gonna hurt you. Just shoot it. Don't do that anymore. Shoot. It's okay.
Oh, I hate that. I hate it.
No, you hit the dick. Didn't. Look, there's a dick.
You hit the chair.
Get off the camera. No,
Stop running! I loaded it!
Okay, Pop, you can try it a few more times. You want to? Come on, let's see if you can pull it back again.
I've never pulled it back so many times. You know?
And I thought you should once. Look, he's trying, but he's kind of struggling with it.
Yeah, so I'm gonna help him.
So look, like I showed them the first time, you can pull it back and then shoot that way. Here, you can shoot it again. I'm gonna let you shoot a few more times. Look, but don't stand in front of the box. They need to be able to see the box. So stand over here.
Shoot.
Whoa.
I hit my neck.
Okay. So this gun is pretty powerful up close.
But when
this is what it looks like with the bullets in there, so you can see them inside it.
So you see the bullets are.
Yeah, the bullets are right there. So every time you do that, they're gonna go up. And now the bullet is in the head. When you're looking at the gun, never turn the barrel towards your face. That is not okay. Especially if you holding the trigger at the same time, you might actually accidentally shoot yourself. Okay, so every time we shot, it's like it actually went through almost every time.
But it bounced
back. Yeah, or like it'll hit it and then bounce back.
Yeah, but it made a little dent. That made so many.
Yeah, so this gun is strong up close.
Oh, that.
Okay, hip hop, you finna shoot again. Shoot from right there. And whenever you're shooting at something, don't stand too close to it. I'm just right here to help him. Here, do it.
Shoot.
Whoa, it flew back. Stand right there. You still trying to get it? Let me look. Okay, he got it. Now stand right here so they can see the box.
Look.
Shoot.
What's M?
Oh, and it actually has fixed sights too.
Mm-hmm.
So you can reload it.
Fixed front and rear sights, which is this right here and this.
Wait, you got it in there?
And it has the rail at the bottom in front of the trigger for you to put like a laser or something.
So that one is for Mickey's gun?
Whoa. That time I shot really close, I think the power of the gun is just why the bullets keep flying back.
So it bounced back again?
Yeah.
It bounced back.
Look. Come here, look. You want to see the camera?
Yeah.
Look.
Yeah, this is my baby brother.
Yeah, here's our baby brother. Hey. He's the youngest.
Hey.
You want to be in the
Look, room? Where are you at the camera? You want to shoot it too?
Yeah,
look, this is how it shoots. Patrick, can you go to mommy?
No.
He's still mad about the gun. Okay, we're back.
Yeah, we're back.
He's still mad about the gun, so I had to get him out of the room.
Yeah.
But, Pip, go get the other one for me. So, look, I have 2,500 of... These BBs?
That's scary. I thought I shot myself.
That's why I told you not to do that. Look, he thought he shot himself with this. But, look, this right here, I think that's the name of it. Crossman Gamma 430. It has the rail at the bottom, just like the other gun. This one is not exactly plastic.
Okay, so this part right here of the video will be the end of part one, because I basically started doing a comparison between the guns, so I'm going to do part two afterwards.